What is up, peeps? This is Sonic2 here, and welcome back to my another Bridge Battle for you all. This one we have Charizard, Lucario, and God of War, going up against Leo, Kenti, Tessa. In this battle, we're to place on the Counter-Lot High Exterior and Destroy. Hope you guys enjoy.
Get ready for the next battle.
See you again. Let's see, we have Team Pokemon going up against Team Red Earth Heroes. Who will become the victor? Let's find out in round one. All cancel from Lucario. And it looks like Charizard is down. And throw down to Lucario and God of War. Spamming the teleport techniques. Sometimes teleportation is the only tactics strategy when it comes to mutant. And Tessa is down. Let's go down to Leo and Kenti. And Kenti is down too. And now it's all up to Leo. Close one. You close next. And Leo is down. And God of War somehow barely manages to take round one for her and the rest of the team Pokemon.
Round
and let's see what happens in round two.
Yeah.
Salazar used a fire blast. Sounds like going for the flare next. It looks like Charizard missed the fire blast. And Charizard is down. And it looks like Macario is down. Can God of War be able to defeat the three Mega Heroes by herself again? Let's find out. Only time will tell. Looks like Tessa is down. And so is Leo. And it's all up to Kenzie. And Kenzie is down. And so Team Pokemon barely taking round 2 and thus being able to take the match 2-0. That was pretty much interesting match to say the least for Team Pokemon and the better people. So anyways, I hope that you guys enjoy the Mega Match, and I will see you guys later in the next Mewtwo Battle. So anyways, this is Sonic M2 signing out.